SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off inverted colors on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If the colors on your iPhone screen are currently inverted, like mine are in the video right now, and you would like to turn that off, then you can disable inverted colors by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and choose the Accessibility option. Then you can choose Display and Text Size from this menu. And then you can scroll down until you find Smart Invert and Classic Invert. Depending on which of these options is turned on, simply tap the button to the right of it to turn it off, which should take you back to the default color layout. If this doesn't fix the problem that you're having, then you might have something turned on called Dark Mode. So if you want to turn off Dark Mode, then you can simply go back to the Settings menu, select the Display and Brightness option, and then you can choose the Light option. So if I turned on Dark Mode, then it would look like this. And if I switch back to Light Mode, then it looks like this.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.